Bill Cosby, they got convicted on all three counts. But there's still people that think the women were asking for it because some of them knowingly took pills from Bill Cosby. But in defense of those women, I'd probably want to be drugged too if I knew Bill Cosby was going to try to fuck me. And then people bring up race. And I think you have to acknowledge the double standard in this country to really talk about the Bill Cosby situation. If a black man rapes a bunch of white women, we call him a criminal and we throw him in prison. If a white man rapes a bunch of black women, we call him one of the founding fathers and we put him on money. Too soon.